Breaking news now, this video from Chopper 2 over unincorporated Griffith, Indiana, where three people have been shot in a home on the 600 block of Colfax Street. We've learned that two of them have died. A third was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Police do say that they've secured this location, and at this point, no one else is in danger.